When she reads to me, she takes me different places. Sometimes it's in a soccer stadium with a roaring crowd, or inside a lightning bolt ready to strike. Sometimes we are on a mysterious island trying to solve a tricky mystery in the beating sun, or in the future, and we are in thin air flying everywhere. We even sometimes go back to the spooky greys in the 1640s. And that's why my mum is my reading superhero.